and he wanted to create a cigar. So him and Rocky actually went down to Nicaragua, worked on a blend together, and I think they made a great, amazing, nice medium-bodied cigar that had a lot of richness, a lot of complexity. And we made a cigar to commemorate his 500 home runs. Only 23 players in Major League Baseball hit the 500.
this event. He couldn't believe it. He was so happy to come. Big Cigar fan. So listen, real quick, we're going to make this quick. A couple things. We got some raffles coming up. And of course, at the end, our 20 pounds of sterling silver. But before we get there, I want to tell everybody who's listening to very important stuff. A couple weeks ago, we had to go down to Delray Beach for a town hall meeting. There was about 40 of us who showed up to fight an outdoor smoking ban in Palm Beach County. It was really great to see only one person from Smoke Free Florida show up, and 40 of us to show up again to go against the bill. It's really important you stay in touch and on top of these things, because they win by distracting us. They win by us being uninformed of what's going on. And the best way to always know what's going on is be part of organizations like the CRA, the Cigar Rights of America. It's $35 a year to become a member, and it's protecting events like this that you guys come and enjoy here every year. Now, here we go for the big humidor, Robbie Robinson.
Hey, Robbie!
Is there a Robbie Robinson in the house? We have 20 pounds, 320 ounces of 0.9995 pure silver made for us by Gold Connections of West Palm Beach.
Services, all the manufacturers, Chef Richard.